December 25th, 1776. A surprise attack during the Revolutionary War breathes new life into the American cause. General George Washington and his Continental Army troops cross the Delaware River and strike Hessian forces at Trenton, New Jersey. 1991.
С образованием Содружества независимых государств.
The Soviet Union's president, Mikhail Gorbachev, announces his resignation as the eighth and final leader of a communist superpower that had already ceased to exist. 1989, a violent end for the last hardline communist ruler in Eastern Europe. Romania's ousted leader, Nicolae Ceausescu, and his wife, Elena, are executed by firing squad after a popular uprising. 1818. The popular Christmas carol, Silent Night, is performed for the first time at the Church of St. Nicholas in Oberndorf, Austria. 1977, Charlie Chaplin, comedian and one of the first big movie stars, dies in Switzerland at age 88. 2006, James Brown, the undeniable godfather of soul, dies of heart failure. The Pompadour Dynamo, whose classic singles include Papa's Got a Brand New Bag, was 73 years old. And 1995.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Dean Martin, singer, actor, and TV host, dies in Beverly Hills, California. He was 78 years old. Today in history, December 25th. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.
Bells ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.